Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. And I have a special series for everyone who loves their girl groups. Girl group alert. Beep, beep. Oh, these lovely ladies here were an American girl group formed in Passaic, New Jersey in 1957. Shout out to Passaic, New Jersey. And they met in high school. Yes, indeed. They are the iconic girl group, the Shirelles. Oh yeah, I'm gonna really enjoy this one. First started recording, folks, in 1958, which ironically was the year I was born. A long time. I'm old, so that's a long time. They had made a recording in 1958, but they started really having success later. Right, later on. Because the first couple of records actually did not do that well. But what happened, and this happens a lot, sometimes the song doesn't do well at first, and then it comes back around, it gets re-released, and then it becomes a hit. And this song that I'm about to play is one of those examples. This song has been a hit for a number of groups, including the Shirelles, and I already have it on my channel. I have it by the Mamas and the Papas. They did the song in 1967, and it was a hit. It was also a hit for the group The Five Royales, and it was a hit for the Shirelles. Originally written for The Five Royales, I believe. The Shirelles was the first cover, and then the Mamas and Papas was another cover. The Shirelles, their version, it cracked the top 100 in 1959, but it was very low on the chart in 1959. It got re-released in 1961. And it went all the way to number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100 and number 2 on the R&B chart. Yeah, it's just one of those things. It goes out 1 year, doesn't catch on. A couple of years later, they got the hit. And I love it. You know, I love the Mamas and the Papas version, obviously, because I played it on my channel. But I like this, too. This is so nostalgic. This is the Shirelles, originally from 1959. And this one is called Dedicated to the One I Love.
This is dedicated to the one I before dawn. dedicated to the one I love. This is dedicated to the one I love.
Nice. I like that version too. I am fond of the one by the Mamas and the Papas, but that's a great, great cover version as well. Originally released in 1959, re-released in 1961. The Shirelles, dedicated to the one I love. Good stuff right there. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. If you like what you heard and saw with this video, please don't forget to click the like button. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Hit the subscribe button as well and the notification bell. To all my current subscribers, thank you very much for your support. I'll be back with some more from the iconic girl group, the Shirelles. Take care, everyone.